Police body cam footage has captured the moment a motorist drove up a tow truck ramp and launched into the highway in the United States. The accident happened when the car was sent hurtling through the air. And then, there you can see it go, crashed into another vehicle as it landed. The 21-year-old driver survived, but we understand was hospitalised with serious injuries.
Oh, a lucky escape.